Philadelphia loved ones are right now remembering a woman murdered in Rayburn Park over the weekend. Eyewitness News was at a community vigil for Debra Gulliver just a short time ago. People gathered at Dobbins High School to sign a banner and view photographs. The 33-year-old was violently stabbed in the park behind the high school as she walked home early Saturday morning. Police are offering a $20,000 reward for help in finding her killer.